Hello there, welcome back. In just a minute, we go live to Mark Frieden in Hollywood. But now, if you were into your music in the 80s, well, you must remember this lot. Classy stuff, that was them and lead singer Phil Oakey back in, oh, must have been about 81. And here he is now. Hello.
Hi.
You look great.
Thank you very much.
I like the hair.
Yeah, I didn't have much choice.
No, but it's good. I like that, you see, because a lot of men, if they're going a wee bit thin,
yeah,
they try to be like, you know, yeah, sort of pedal benefiting or whatever. Yeah. Don't do that. Looks great. So you're back with a vengeance. You're touring as well with Culture Club.
Yeah, and ABC.
And ABC, yeah. Oh, I love them.
Yeah.
And you've been in America?
Yeah, we did quite a lot of dates around America, very big halls.
Brilliant.
All went surprisingly well, couldn't believe it.
No, you sound shocked, yeah. But I mean, but no, not at all. Why shouldn't it have gone well? It's great, it's great music.
Well, it's funny because we've done it continuously. We never split up and came back or anything.
No, you just...
So it's great to just carry on working on what you're doing and suddenly we're going out and there's 25,000 people in front of us.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
That must be really good.
Yeah.
The thing about it is, though, that there was that film, was it The Wedding Singer, which had all the 80s stuff in it, and it, gosh, it sounds odd that we're having an 80s revival, but we really are.
Yeah.
The music's back.
It only seems like 5 minutes ago, doesn't it? Yeah.
I can't believe it. Is it not about 18 years since you started?
I've been doing it for 20 years now.
Have you?
I was in the group a couple of years before John and Susan,
right.
So yeah.
Gosh, that's quite frightening, isn't
it?
So is it better this time? I mean, not. I know you've not gone anywhere, but now, you know, you're back touring and everything.
No, it actually is better this time. We didn't really enjoy it at the time. We weren't designed to sort of do well. We were sort of anti-pop.
Yeah.
And suddenly we're there and we're pop stars. And it was a bit embarrassing, but we sort of got used to it. Mm. And the people that are still in the group are the people who want to be in the group.
Right.
We're all very loyal. In fact, we're stronger than we've ever been. It just happens to have turned up at the right time.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. I'm really pleased because it's all... I mean, I love your stuff. In fact, confession I have to make to you. Me and my best friend Joyce wanted to be your backing singers.
Okay.
We really... No, but we really did.
If only we'd known that.
You would never have done... You would not be sitting here. You'd never have done anything. You really haven't. The girls look terrific.
Oh, yeah. Better than they ever have. Yeah.
They really do. They look smashing. Yeah. And Joanne's had a baby?
Yeah. Elliot, he's 17 months.
17 months.
Yeah.
Because they're over there because you're going to sing with them in a bit.
Yeah.
So it's better this time with more maturity. You're enjoying it more.
I think so. It just went mad for a few years. Sort of people do forget now that it was like take that. You'd go to the newsagent, there'd be three magazines about you. And you couldn't go anywhere. I didn't go out for about 10 years because people used to throw things over me in nightclubs and so on.
God.
And everyone's nicer now. You go to a nightclub and no one cares. Everyone's
That's
nicer.
That's better. It really is. And you're going to sing for us now. What one are you going to do?
Tell Me When,
oh,
which was our sort of latest hit.
Yeah. I promise not to dance in the back.
Feel free.
I promise
come
not to sing. Yeah. No, it would be too terrible. We want to see you. So, Phil, thank you.
Thank you.
It's great to see you, and I really do look forward to seeing the concerts.
Brilliant. In December.
Yeah. And that's you, ABC, and Culture Club as well. What more could you ask for? Phil, off you go to our huge, gigantic studio across there with the girls. There they are waiting over there. Phil Oakey and the Human League, one of my absolute favourites. I do like this. We're going to be singing this song all day. It's another classic. It's called Tell Me When. And as we said, on tour in December, Culture Club. Here they are.
Tell me when, will I see you again? Tell me when,
was caught singing along. Thank you very, very much. That was brilliant. Phil Oakey and the Human League, and look out for them on tour at Christmas time. A Christmas treat. The Human League, ABC and Culture Club, Wallow in Nostalgia.